isolation of fear. Getting safe from here, but she's still gonna hold on.
Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to be cleaning up these cushion covers. I'm going to be taking those off, putting them in the washing machine. I'm also going to be cleaning up under my chairs, well, up under the cushions. But yeah, you guys, we're going to go ahead and jump into it. But if you haven't done so already, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure that notification bell is turned on so you'll be notified every time I post a video. Oh yeah, I'm also going to be talking about my upload schedule. So yeah, make sure you're watching it to the end to find out. All right.
Oh, girl, I love how you care. I'll put your love on the pedestal. Whatever you want, I'ma get it for you. Hop in the whip, we can go slow. Show you the city that made me like this.
Give me all.
Let's stop holding back on this and let's get carried away. Stop making a big deal out of the little things. Cause I got big deals and I got little things. Got everything I'm asking for but you. Stop making a big deal out of the little things. Let's get carried away. Come right now, you know where I stand.
Okay, what's up, you guys? So I've been cleaning all day since I got up this morning. I've been cleaning, but I gotta go somewhere right now. So I just wanted to give an overview on the chair covers. They're perfectly clean now. That is the cushion sitting area chair covers. I honestly need to just go ahead and invest in a shampooer for the chairs because of the part that I can't take off and put in the washing machine and dryer. I need to just go ahead and get that. I do have a borrowed shampoo right now, so I do need to finish doing that, but that'll probably be tomorrow since I do have to work today. That'll probably get done tomorrow, but I just wanted to come up here and just tell y'all where I'm at with it. I paused my show. My daughter, she's playing with her toy. We're about to get ready to go. And yeah, everything is pretty much clean for the most part. The kitchen area is clean. I just have to put up the awesome spray in the kids' plate that they just had their lunch on. The dining room area is clean. I did go ahead and set up the runner over here. I do have to add like a flower arrangement up in there. I did get a new runner rug for the front entrance. It's actually not long enough. I actually wanted it longer and skinnier than this. But since I got this when we was in Charlotte, I said, all right, I'm just going to have to make it work. Because obviously we don't stay in Charlotte. So there's really nothing I can do about it. But yeah, only thing I just need to do is like the little minor stuff, which is wipe down the kids' table because they just ate. But we're gonna get our shoes on. I'm gonna fix her a cup, maybe bring like a pamper, well, pull up, because I do have her in pull ups now. And of course, she wants to talk because I'm talking. So And she got to be rude, okay? So I'm going to grab her shoes, which is right here. Grab her shoes. And then I have my shoes right there that I'm going to put on. And we're going to go ahead and head up out of here. If I would have known that we were supposed to have bad weather, I honestly would have left earlier than this. But I wasn't aware, or I didn't check. I know it was supposed to rain today, but I didn't know we were supposed to actually have, like, actual, hold on, y'all. I'm trying to put on my shoes. Actual thunderstorms. Come here, Star. I need to get some water. Come on, Mama. Put her shoes on. Lay down, book a book. Put your shoes on. I really don't have to put her shoes on because she's not getting out of the car. She literally just riding. Praying that I ain't trying to rush nothing, but I'm praying we don't get in any type of storm or anything while we're out there on the road. My son, he's asleep, so he's gonna stay here with his dad, and his dad did work last night, so he's getting his rest before he goes back in again tonight. So I got her shoes on. Let me fix her some more of her lemonade in her cup, and we're gonna get up out of here, y'all. Oh, and let me take this bonnet off, because even though I ain't really getting dressed, I can't be walking around in no bonnet. And hopefully there's some gas in the truck. I'm sorry if I keep covering y'all. Hey, this year is the year. I am praying for a new camera, okay? I want a camera. This is what I'm gonna do. I want a camera. I need a camera. Uh-oh. You open it up, you get some. Alright. Close that thing. So we'll be out of here. My one. It's about to be one. Let me go ahead and put this plate. I think I got everything done. Most part. I got my truck, yeah. Put this. Sorry, y'all, I'm still wiped. But I got a lot done, so I'm about to get up out of here. Hopefully I can come back on the camera today and it's not like a two-part video where I'll finish up, because I do need to mop the floors like really, really bad. But a lot of this stuff, I like to do it when no one is home. Like if I could actually get like a good clean in when nobody's here and I don't have to stop and keep going, stop, keep going, stop, keep going, I would love to do that. But can't, so we're gonna go ahead and get up out of here because I'm trying to be back before my daughter gets out of school. And yeah. What's up, y'all? So it is later on in the night. Obviously I'm out, but I just wanted to come up here and say I do want to start an upload schedule for myself and for you guys, so you know the days that I'm posting content, and then we can build some type of schedule and then add in bonus videos, or like if I do like a vlog or something like that, those would just be videos added in throughout the week, not on those 2 days, Sunday and Thursday, which you could possibly get a vlog on a Thursday or something like that. I do know like people majorly come for my cleaning, so I just want to create a happy balance of cleaning motivation and just doing like mom life, mom blogs, or just a vlog of me going out, like the different things that I get for myself and the kids. I just want to get a little bit more personal to me. So we can just continue to grow this channel and we can do like a variety of content, because I'm always going to have cleaning content. Always. That's never going to go anywhere. But I did want to add in like vlogs and stuff like that, because I do want to spruce up my house this year. That's definitely something that I've been thinking about. And when I say spruce up my house, I mean like adding in new light fixtures, doing like some other home projects or some other home ideas that I have. I want to do like an accent wall downstairs. I have a couple ideas just to spruce up the home. And I also want to add, pendant lights. I think it's called accent lights. I think that's what it's called. I want to add accent lights in my living room. And I already know what I need to budget to get that done. I want to add in 5 lights, because I want to add in a light over there by the closet that they have downstairs next to the garage, or what they would call a coat closet. I want to add in a light over there, because the builders, I think they should have added a light over there, because it's so dark. Like, that one light in the main entrance area, like, that's not enough light to shine in on that closet so you can actually see what's in there. So I do want to do that. But yeah, y'all, so I just wanted to come up here before I go in. I did so much cleaning, but it's just sucky when like my device or my camera is dead and then I can't record. And then obviously, you guys, I'm not just gonna sit there and wait for the camera to record, because if I'm trying to clean, it's probably because I got time to do it, or the kids is out my way and I need to go ahead and get it done, or I'm trying to rush to get it done before I have to go somewhere else. And yeah, usually I just put my phone on the charger, and this is exactly what happened this time. I put my phone on the charger and let it charge, and I just left it there. Like, I never came back to it again. So until it was time to leave. But I did get a little glimpse or whatever. I think I got the kitchen. I was cleaning the kitchen and the camera just died. So I'm pretty sure I didn't finish that. But I did finish the kitchen, y'all. I know y'all like, I'm so tired of these half done videos, but it's like, it's getting done. It's just, I need to have an upload schedule. That's what it is. I need to put myself on a schedule, just like I got myself on a work schedule. I need to put myself on an upload schedule, so those videos can be consistent and they can be dropping like they need to be dropping. Because 2023, I'm not playing, okay? I'm trying to give all the cleaning motivations I can give. I got a couple of areas in the room that I want to touch. You know, I got some ideas, and I can have all the ideas in the world. But if I'm not putting in that work, who gonna see it? Who gonna see it, Bob? Who? Okay. Anyways, I just wanted to come up here and say that. And like, this is my on the way to work chronicles, or on the way to work trying to get a schedule put together chronicles. Okay, but yeah, that's it, you guys. I just wanted to come up here and say that I am gonna be back in the gym. I think I want to take you guys along with me when I start that process too, because I have lost a lot of weight already, and I just want to make sure I continue to lose weight and don't gain any, because it can happen. And who trying to make sure it don't happen to? I'm trying to make sure it don't happen to me. So we got to stay consistent with that too. And only way to stay consistent is to what? Do it. Work on it. Do what you gotta do. So that's it, you guys. I'm gonna put this video together. Hopefully I have a good amount to even put together. But yeah, like I said, I'm starting a upload schedule of Sunday and Thursday. I do need to do another backdrop on my page, which I am gonna start working on that. I'll probably work on that soon. But yeah, you guys, that's it. And yeah, so Sunday and Thursday will be the upload schedule. I appreciate you guys so much for tuning in with me on today. And yeah, let's look forward to the schedule being Sunday and Thursday, and any other days will be bonus videos, which will be like vlogs, or if I was to come on and do like a 2 to 3 minute cleaning motivation video, I feel like that would be good if I'm like focusing in on like one portion of my house. I do want to make sure I start incorporating more of my house in one sitting video, incorporate more videos of the house. But yeah, that is the plan, you guys, and that's it. That's all, folks. See ya.